I learned the truth at 17, their love was meant for beauty queens and high school girls with clear skin smiles who married young and then retired. The Valentines I never knew, the Friday night charades of youth were spent on one more beautiful. At 17 I learned the truth. And those of us with ravaged faces, lacking in the social graces, desperately remained at home, inventing lovers on the phone, who called to say, come dance with me, and murmured vague obscenities. It isn't all it seems. It's 17. A brown-eyed girl in hand-me-downs, whose name I never could pronounce, said, pity please the ones who serve, they only get what they deserve. In the rich relationed hometown queen marries into what she needs with a guarantee of company and haven for the elderly. Remember, payment due exceeds accounts received. It's 17. To those of us who knew the pain of Valentines that never came, and those whose names were never called when choosing sides for basketball, it was long ago and far away. The world was younger than today, and dreams were all they gave for free to ugly duckling girls like me. We are